On November 29th, 1864, a unit of Colorado cavalry numbering over 700 men attacked a peaceful Cheyenne village at Sand Creek, Colorado. The Indians raised the American flag and a white flag of surrender. Nevertheless, the cavalry attacked, massacring 500 Indians. General Nelson A. Miles, Army Chief of Staff, termed the massacre perhaps the foulest and most unjust crime in the annals of America.
Been there, huh? You ever see the women and what was done to them before they were killed?